guarantee nobody watches these things, but that's okay. We are back. Another Nightfall solo attempt. Probably not going to go too well because there is solar burn. That means lots of death for me. Although I do have these Spectar vests with the solar burn defense. Does basically nothing. My loadout right now, I got Quillam's Terminus, Long Far Gone. I might switch to Zen Media, which I just got today. Excited to try it out. And of course, my gun that's probably going to be doing most of my work, good ol' Hung Jury. Okay, let's get it done. Or get it dead. Either way. As always, I got my trusty, rusty Hunter. Because, well, everyone knows Hunters are overpowered. And, of course, Master Class. Master Race. However you say it. Alright. Let's hope to God it is not taken. Oh my lordy. Oh, I'm screwed. Yep, those guys are gonna wreck me all day long. What are the modifiers we got going on this week? Oh, it's solar burn. Ironclad. There's a... Just like that. I need to take out this new gun. I guess if I really wanted a challenge, I could go do this without my HUD. That might be a little too much, though. Crap, already out of heavy. Okie dokie. Alright, Ghost, you do your thing. I'll do my thing. That was easy. Pecking at these guys. Barely even feeling it. Want some more toast? Alright, buddy, let's see. Let me pause this real quick. I guess I'll just be hanging out here for a moment. Don't mind the pause, fellas. Be back. Just let them kill themselves. That might work too. Probably not. hold down here for a second. Go get that toast. Okay, buddy. Toast is delicious. True statement. What the fuck is going on? Ah, shoot. Really, game? You didn't go and murder me like that? I'm dead. Crap. Always got solar crap. Okay. Time for that Zen Meteor. Don't even care. That's more like it. I can dig that perk. It's not. It ain't overpowered. Definitely not game breaking this gun. But it is nice. Like that, it's got this one shot from those science flares. I'm not the flares, I'm the freaking. These guys. Whoops. Axial bolts, that'll be good. Oh, sweet. This is the worst part of the strike. TBH. Do I have extra sniper rifle ammo? I have better. Sheesh. Holy crap. Does that field scout? Does. Help. Good morning, Aiden.
Good morning. Good morning.
Uh, Marshmallow Man. Longest section of the Nightfall. Sucks. Sorry, Ghost. Do your thing. Shucks. Oh, these are rough. Just throwing a grenade like I should have. Oh, shoot. Yes, buddy, we can try again. That's what's great about Destiny. You can always try again. Alright, buddy, hold on. I'm gonna hang back here for a second. Alright, back in a second. Salad probably would have been a lot better for this part, but. Let's see, could I go get it? I could probably go get it. Let's see. It's actually a really good idea. I think I'm gonna go do that. Ah. Oh, okay. Let me get my, thing. Pardon me, guys. I actually don't have the app, so I just use the internet browser on the PlayStation, which basically sucks for this kind of application. But we get it done. Alright, switch to Zalo. There we go. Needs to drop right now. I'm gonna be dead. There's gotta be primer around here somewhere. Come on. That's probably a really good idea. Actually, get rid of these. Take it a little slower. Get rid of this stuff.
Oh my goodness.
Ah! Yeah, I think you're right about that, though. The gunslinger, for sure, is definitely not using my abilities right now. So, let's try this. Extra knife, max armor, trance, scavenger. Gonna be a problem. Get that out of here real quick. Yeah. Bouses. Actually, my gunslinger, if I can get rid of all these. Not my gunslinger. My super, if I can get rid of all the. What do you call those things? Not right now. I'm not gonna drip white one more time. Come on down, guy. I dare ya. Yeah, those guys. Exactly. It was nothing. Here we go. Did I get one? Need a sniper rifle. Come on. That's it. Sniper rifle it is. What? Oh no. Where's my 1,000 yard? Oh boy. Burn. Like a boss.
Aha.
Really need some longer range. Yeah, you know, I thought about using bad juju actually way back in the beginning, but just really, really don't like using the bad juju. I've always had just, it's never been a good time. Spend this ammo so I can get some more. One's down. Yeah, just gotta get to a good spell where I actually get him and still being tethered by those other guys. And there's two of them. Yeah, I know, huh? In a cubicle. Oh boy. Okay. Got the checkpoint. I mean, Night Stalker? Unless that's a gun? Thing guy. Bloodbound? She's what I use, but
here. Okay.
Oh, wait a second.
Okay.
It's one thing I cannot stand.
Okay. Just
can't do the Keen Scout thing. Oh, yeah. I got you. I don't think I actually have that anymore. I have a year one one. I don't think if I ever got one in year two. I might have. Did you say it does a... It'll take down half their health if they're at half, like if they're at half health, it'll take them all the way down to nothing. Sweet. All right. Let me see if I have it. I'll just go check my vault. I usually don't run with it pretty much hardly ever, so let's take a look. Let's see. Helmets. If I have it, I guarantee I have not leveled it up. Yeah, I got a year one version, but nothing on year two. So I have to go. Could go try the old fashioned way, but this is too many bullets in about half an hour of grinding. I don't have a scout rifle with explosive rounds. Got my own jury. Got a hand cannon with explosive rounds. That's not gonna do me any good. Let's see. Well, this auto rifle is definitely not going to do any good, so I'm going to go ahead and try this guy for now. See what it does. Got my trusty rusty right here. It's a long far gone. Like it pretty well. Nah, that's not gonna work. I'll have to get closer. After I deal with these guys. Wow, that was close. And I'm dead. last time we were playing this one, there was Arc Burn on it. That was nuts. Yeah, does it work well on the shields, even if it's not a solar shield? Imagine it probably would. Yeah, well, I still have my, what do you call it? My Zen Meteor that I just picked up. So that might help. What else we add? Cover ads. All right, I'm gonna go with this guy first. Six rounds. You have to go. Yeah, that's what I got right now. I got the Zen on. Oh yeah, got my Razor Later just for this fight. I was planning on using the Blade Dance to get close, and then just smack him a couple of times, take some cover, rinse and repeat. If I can do that. Before I do that, I'm going to spend my super here real quick. It's probably going to be a bad idea. No, oh, whatever. No heavy. Oh, I do have some heavy. Yeah, ain't enough. Ah, yes. That should be plenty here. Let's see what I can do. Done. Ah, yes. I swear, man, this thing's gonna get nerfed. Surprised it hasn't already. Sheesh. Yeah, again, so many nerfs all the time. It's the last thing Destiny needs is another one. That's Centurion. No, that was a bad idea. Oh my god. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I got my raise later on right now. If I do all that, I'm gonna lose all my heavy ammo. I guess I'll still got that box back there. Come on, boy. Thank you. What do we have? Three phalanxes. Boss. Still a centurion back there. Yeah, I'm gonna need that Zen. There's still a special down below. Let's see. I think I picked it up already. Alright. I'm gonna take a pause here real quick and the kiddos are fighting here. We'll be back. No. Ah. Okay. Not back. Don't know about that. We'll see. Can't sleep to save my life. I actually don't have a Suros. I've never bought one. And I actually played with it on my wife's account. And I really, really, really don't like the gun, despite what a lot of people actually do say about it. You know, I just don't like it. Not entirely sure why, but just heck it. And I don't have one. So. Yeah, I know. That's where she got it from. And, I can't remember how many times she got quite a few different roles. But, I've never picked one up. Yeah, I don't know, it just doesn't handle like, I mean, it handles okay, I just don't really like the way it handles. Like I've had some, like, well, personally, I really like hand cannons. It's kind of my thing, but I've got a couple of, quite a, got through quite a few of them, and some of the times I get like this, couple of pieces that, you know, people say it's just a great gun, just, but I just don't like it. Like, what was one? Way back in year one. I have Treads Upon Stars, yes. It's hanging out in my vault, or on my Titan, probably. Actually, it's probably on my Titan. Back to my raise later. Next section. Maybe it's a bad place to switch. Yeah, pretty nice. I'll just use it now. Crowd control is nice. I actually have that for one of my auto rifles. Do you know what the buff is? I think it's something, but it seems to be about 20%. I haven't actually done like the calculation or anything like that, but that's what it seems to be. Some big boys around here soon. Yeah, no, huh? One more. I could probably just go whack him. Four hits. I'm just worried about this guy in particular, right here. That nonsense. I can get rid of the Centurions, and this Colossus should probably be good. Yeah, no kidding, eh? So I've sold this particular Thunderstrike on Nightfall Solo about, so I guess this would be my third attempt, not third, fourth attempt, third one. I've only done it twice beforehand, like successfully, and can't tell you how many times those Colossus is just so close right at the end, and boom. About a half an hour fight done just like that. Hey Ella, what's she up to? That looks like aluminum foil, baby girl. And if it's a first solo, I would not recommend it. This ain't really the Yeah, super, except no! I don't have golden gun. Too close. Did I get the Colossus? I think I did. Yeah, I think he's gone. There he is. Probably should. I know what I'm gonna do. So I have so much heavy ammo. I'm gonna switch back to my Zen and get rid of that Colossus and maybe a couple other guys. One shot. Two of them. God dang it. Oh, 6 seconds. All right. Yeah, I'll probably use that for the last Scion. The last flare. No! No! Yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna do the last round. Just, oh my god, I can't believe I just did that. That's alright. This is why this is a three version activity. Really bad spot to be right now with a sniper rifle. Yeah, thanks, guy. Yep. Should have just popped to synthesis. Oh well. That's the nightfall grind, though. Especially with solar burn. I have to put a shout out to Bob for his helpful advice all the way through. I guess I'll call him Bob. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh my god. Maybe the don't touch me is what work. What a waste. Oops. Do. Wow. Almost 2 hour, hour and a half. Hour 37 minutes. I suppose at some point I should probably just give up, but I'm so close. And yet so far, there's so many ads I gotta deal with. Thank God for Solar Burn. Solar Burn's basically what wrecking me now, though. Look, heavy ammo. Even better. That was too close. Gotta stop doing that kind of nonsense. Gotta be a solar sniper rifle somewhere in my inventory. Oh, sheesh. Forgot that it does that. Wait too long. Drops off reinforcements. Sheesh. Ah, crap. Let's put another one of these guys. Okay, this is it, guys. This is it. Done, done, done. Yes, baby girl. Approaching 2 hours here, guys, and my kiddos are getting restless. There's just so many enemies here with so much solar burn. get this done. You teabagging me, bro? Oh, come on. That's going on the weekly creations page. Scions be teabagging. Oh, my lordy. Oh, okay, so it can do one shot. That's good. Good to know. Wow, that was close. Stop taking unnecessary risks like this. Much better idea. Just go for both of the bosses at the same time. Instead of trying to deal with those colossuses, that's need to think about trying to do that. That makes a lot of sense. Well, guys, this took entirely way too long. For sure. I'll definitely not be doing this on my other characters. I have no idea how I would do that without invisibility. Oh, let's see how many times it wiped. What is this? That's exactly what I'm wearing. It is exactly what I'm wearing. Except with discipline and strength. I could go for that. Oh well.
Holy smokes.
Didn't even tell me how many times I died. That's right. Well, we can put a shout out to Yo Fam. I guess, Bob, as he says. Thanks to anyone else who might ever happen to watch this video. I'm probably going to trim it. I don't know. Maybe I will. Maybe I won't. Probably won't, most likely. Got more important things to do. That's it for me, fellas. Lady fellas. If there'd be any lady fellas watching.